that whenever the task before you seems too daunting, it is before you for a reason. I want to show you how strong you have become.
Oh yeah.
You may think you are weak, but you are indeed strong, for I am within you and I am strong. I am all the strength you need. Comment hallelujah if you are thankful. Have hope, my child. Have hope. Trust in me, and I will continue to keep that hope alive within you. That hope will give you the strength and courage to face the storm and walk through it with confidence. I am taking you by the hand this day and leading you to walk beside still waters. In the midst of your circumstances, remember to be thankful, and that will help you to change your mindset and help keep you on the right course. Believe and hope. I am with you to satisfy the longings of your heart. Be patient, for they are coming just in time. Post God is good if you agree. Share this to read God's love. Subscribe this channel for more videos. God is telling you today, I know you have a lot on your mind right now. You're frustrated, overwhelmed. It feels as if the weight of the world is on your shoulders. You feel alone. I need you to lay all of your concerns and heaviness before me in prayer. Right now, wherever you are, whether you're at home, on the job, or in the supermarket, give it to me. I will provide. I will make a way for you. I am your peace and comforter. Don't worry. I got you and your situation in the palm of my hands. God heard your prayer last night. He felt the anxiety, the anguish, the confusion, and the pain. He saw the tears you shed for your parents, your children, your friends, and your situation. God is saying to you today, for every teardrop, for every sleepless night, I have a blessing for you. You're coming out of this.
Really?
I have sent a regiment of angels to clear the path for you. The pain you're feeling is coming to an end. Blessings. Healing. Miracles, solutions, and my divine favor is coming your way. God is saying to you today, just trust me. Trust me with all of your heart. Listen, I know that it's not easy. I know that sometimes it's difficult. And I know that sometimes my will is confusing and doesn't make any sense. But just trust me. Trust me. Because I only want what's best for you.
Oh yeah.
Trust me, because I only want to give you what you deserve. And sometimes that means closing a certain door. Sometimes that means saying no to one of your prayers. And sometimes that means removing something or someone from your life. So today, just trust me. Trust that I know what I'm doing. Trust my will. Trust my way. And just trust that my plans are far better than your plans. Because they are. Like this video, if you are blessed. God said in Isaiah 60:22, when the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. When God put the promise in your heart, when he gave you that dream, he determined the right time to bring it to pass. He's already scheduled your healing, your breakthrough, and your promotion. There are right time moments in your future where things will fall into place, the right people will show up, and the opportunity will find you. What you're believing for may not have happened yet. But when you understand that God has a right time, that it's already been scheduled by the creator of the universe, you won't live worried or frustrated. God is saying to you today, trust me. I am setting you up for a breakthrough like you have never seen before. You are entering the beginning of a fresh new season. Don't despise the process. Don't despise the journey. The storms may come, but those storms will develop you to make you more like me. My hand is on your life, and people will watch from a distance and wonder how you have so much favor on your life. They won't understand. It is my hand that did this in you. No person will ever take credit for what I do through you. Walk boldly and confidently into this next season. No weapon formed against you will prosper. Donate to our ministry if you are able.
I got you.
God is saying to you today, you held on during the toughest of times. I gave you strength to endure that at times you did not even know it was me. When things changed for you, many left you and wrote you off. But not only did you endure the storm, you grew in the storm. You are different.
Oh, yeah.
I did not create you to fit in.
Well,
I created you to stand out.
Oh, yeah.
Now I am about to bless your faithfulness. I am about to take you to levels you never even thought were possible. Receive it in my name. God says, my dear little warrior, I know the road ahead. All problems are solved and the path is clear. Rest, my child. Enjoy the blessings and peace I've prepared for you today.
Oh, yeah, peace.
When time is right, I will walk you through the way.
Mm-hmm.
For now, you can just trust me and stop hurting your little heart with worries. I control the situation and I will never allow plans of the crooked to prosper. I love you. Comment amen if you love Jesus. God is saying to you today, I have a plan for you. Don't lose your faith in me by focusing more on the circumstances. When I led the Israelites towards the promised land that I prepared for them through the Red Sea, by seeing the sea itself, they all grumbled against me.
Oh, yeah.
They said it was better to stay in Egypt. They have lost their faith by focusing more on what they see with their eyes instead of focusing on me. In your life, there are certain things that are happening. It may be making you lose your faith in me.
Okay.
But remember one thing.
Remember,
you have a promise from me.
Oh, yeah.
A promise to bless you, a promise to prosper you, a promise to protect you, a promise to provide you with what is exactly needed for your life. You also know that every word that comes from my mouth will never ever return as void. So have faith in me. Remember, I led the Israelites towards the Red Sea in order to open a way towards the promised land that I had prepared for them. So have faith in me, for everything I have a plan. Always remember, you have a promise. If I have given that promise, then I will do it. God is saying to you today, you have cried many times in private. Your private tears are about to become a public testimony. I am turning things around and no one will be able to take credit for the changes that will happen in your life. Continue to wait on me. Do away with the fear, worry, and stress you have right now. This Monday morning, sing for joy because you are about to soar to a new level. My hand is upon you. Be encouraged, my child. Subscribe if you trust in God's plan. God is saying to you today, I know you have been struggling for a long time, financially, spiritually, and emotionally. You have a good heart, and people have abused you in many ways. The devil has tried to make you lose your mind many times. You have been betrayed in many ways. yet you stand in the midst of your storms. You are still here because I am with you.
J'ai compris.
I will not allow any weapon that is formed against you to prosper. Fear not. I'm going to turn things around and bless you in the presence of your enemies. Hold on to your faith. God is saying to you today, you think I have forgotten you, but I have not. I have hidden you in the palm of my hand. The silence you feel is the silence of my rest that I am giving you.
I'm sure.
Remember that I am morally perfect, and I will work everything I allow you to go through for your highest good.
Three.
Trust.
One.
Give yourself the luxury of resting and abiding in my hand.
Yeah.
No evil can reach you there.
Cuckoo.
God is saying to you today, I know you have been questioning yourself lately and wondering if you are really strong enough or good enough to do what I placed in your heart to do. This message is here to remind you that you can do all things through Christ. Don't you dare give up or let fear talk you out of your dream. Remember, I am with you and you will succeed.
Thank you.
You can do this.
Oh yeah.
You're stepping into a season where things change for the better.
Yeah.
You're about to receive and experience unprecedented favor, miracles, and breakthroughs in every area of your life. You've never been blessed on the level that God is about to bless you. Prepare yourself. Share this post if you believe in miracles. God is saying to you today, you passed the test. You just graduated to the next level. You're going up. This is your confirmation that your miracle is on the way. God is working in your life. Something is breaking in your favor. Don't stress. You are about to receive your breakthrough. Something good is coming your way. God is healing your wounds and restoring your finances. God is guiding you into your best season ever. Be encouraged.
Be. Breakthrough. So. Oh, well, guess what? So many breakthroughs, huh? Oh, yeah, international mirror. Yeah, I gotcha. Queen. What to choose from? I wonder. There's so many, huh? So many. Whoa. Oh, this one reminds me of something, but let me get something else. After all, creation, huh? Content. Short, sort by, most viewed. Free will, or guts, or, oh, this one is so cool. It takes, this one is really so cool. All of them are very cool. But this one? Matashit. See? It's about understanding the meaning of words. Multiple sense, huh?
Samba va padma 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 samba
Et voilà. N'écoutez pas, ne croyez pas forcément tout ce que vous entendez à la radio. Par contre, faites-moi confiance à l'occasion. Allez, on arrête là. Ciao, bisous, ciao.